All right, here I am down at the field. Right here on my property. I'm on the Kubota L3010. And we're going to do some bush hogging right here. Anyway, to operate the PTO, so we get the clutch in. Got it in neutral right now. You have to have it on low RPMs to get it started. Pull the switch over, push forward, locks in place. Then, just simply supply power to the PTO, simply let off the clutch. And there we have it. Bring it up to the operating speed and lower it down. One hitch. I usually stop it when the wheel touches the ground. Anyway, let's go ahead and put it in low gear. Go for it. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
the video for right now.